Tourette syndrome, TS, is a genetic nervous system condition characterized by sudden or repetitive movements or sounds that are out of the individual's control. Tourette's is caused by chemicals in the brain that transmit nerve impulses such as dopamine and serotonin. There has also been research done on the role of the basal ganglia and its control over movement through excitatory and inhibitory neuron signal balance. When there are more excitatory signals, it leads to tics. According to the CDC, 1% of the world's population has TS, which is equivalent to 79 million people. However, despite its widespread effect, Tourette's research is extremely underfunded, with funding 25 times lower than other neurological disorders. In a recent study conducted by the Tourette's Association of America, it was found that 47% of individuals with TS do not feel medication alleviates their symptoms. Current treatments include dopamine receptor blocking drugs and alpha-2 adrenergic agonists. These medications function by blocking or reducing dopamine activity in the brain. These treatments are not ideal because of their side effects ranging from sedation, weight gain, anger, rage, muscle spasms, or worsening tics. There are two components to medical cannabis, THC and CBD. CBD is the strain that does not cause the high normally associated with cannabis, but provides relief for many conditions such as chronic pain, epilepsy, anxiety, and migraines. There are currently two cannabis-based drugs for TS undergoing clinical trials. Although studies on cannabis use for TS have been done with small sample sizes, the outcome has shown between 60 to 80% improvement in symptoms. There is a system in our body known as the endocannabinoid system that responds to chemicals in cannabis. This system affects the release of neurotransmitters in the brain. When medical cannabis is used, the chemicals in it can affect the receptor systems in the brain and affect neurotransmitter release. It also affects the basal ganglia region of the brain by interacting with dopamine transmission and reducing tic occurrence. Stigma behind medicinal marijuana use is still prevalent despite new research showing the benefits and positive outcomes it can have on individuals. We need to break down the stigma that using cannabis is incompatible with social role expectations, and that those who use medicinal cannabis are seen as less proficient in their roles.